Hello, my name is Rainer Hanekamp. This is Engine News with the latest updates from the Angular community in 100 seconds every week. Angular 17.3 has arrived. It completes the new API that we use for the component communication. In the old API, that has been the decorators for input, output, the view child, view children, and also content child and content children. The new API replaces those decorators with simple function calls, and they all return, except the output function, a signal. And they also have a required subfunction, which can enforce a certain type. It is important to note that the old API, the decorators are still there. They aren't deprecated. Angular 17.3 added a new output function, which returns you an OutputEmitterRef, which contains an emit method, and it works in the same way as the old EventEmitter. The main difference is that it is not a behavior subject under the hood. So if you've been using next instead of emit, then you might have to change something. The reason for that decoupling is the long-term plan to make RxJS optional. Four more episodes have already covered that topic. Other than that, we have for now also support for TypeScript 5.4.1, which is also brand new, and the inject function got an extension. In the past, in a directive, when you wanted to access the value of an attribute of the host, then you could only use the constructor to do that, and now the inject also has this possibility. For more information about the new minor release, check out the changelog and the various blog postings and videos. That's it. Wishing you a nice week. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.